making a piece of art, it's important to use perspective. Like, you want to mold the audience into feeling how you feel about it. But it's such a subjective thing. That's what makes it so beautiful. I really try and make it invoke that emotion from the depths of the listener's soul, you know? Whatever the case, I really just hope you vibed a bit, smiled a bit, made a stank face or so. Whatever makes you happy.